speaking on behalf of the members and volunteers of Space Coast Animal Rights, thanking for this opportunity again to express our opinions on behalf of our organization regarding the issue of greyhound racing and Proposal 67. We fully support Proposal 67 to phase out greyhound racing in Florida by the end of 2019 and will be voting for it in November when it makes it on the ballot. Greyhound racing is incredibly cruel and honestly such an outdated practice that people are often surprised that it makes even so legal here. To make matters worse, Florida has a disturbing lack of concern for the safety of greyhounds. On average, a racing greyhound dies every 3 days in Florida.
Many studies have shown a link between animal abusers and community violence. To quote an article by the Animal Legal Defense Fund titled Animal Cruelty is Linked to Other Forms of Community Violence, a study undertaken by the MSPCA and Northeastern University found that 70% of people who committed violent crimes against animals also had records for other crimes.